Hey guys, I'm Trisha, and welcome back to 5th grade science with all STEM. This video covers the ecosystem standard, which will cover things like classifying organisms, the relationships in an ecosystem, and of course different types of ecosystems. As always, our videos are timestamped, so you can go ahead and skip through questions you get right, or go back to questions you got wrong. If you need extra review on specific topics, make sure to check out our links for further reference page in the description box below.
Okay, let's get started. Question number one, what affects the amount of salt in a salt marsh? The answer is how close it is to the ocean. The closer a salt marsh is to an ocean, the more salt water is brought in by the tides. Okay, moving on. What type of animal eats both producers and consumers? The answer is an omnivore. Producers are plants and consumers are animals. So if an organism eats both plants and animals, then it's an omnivore. Okay, question number three. What do decomposers do? Well, decomposers eat dead organisms and give the nutrients from those organisms to the soil. Question number four, if all plants in an environment died, what would most likely happen to the environment? A, the consumer population would decrease because plants give them energy. B, the consumer population would decrease because plants give them water. C, the decomposer population would increase because there's more sunlight. Or D, the decomposer population would increase because there's more water. The answer is A, the consumer population would decrease because plants give them energy. Some consumers eat plants for energy. If there were no more plants, they wouldn't have a food source and they wouldn't be able to get energy and they would end up dying. Okay, question number five. A food chain has corn, birds, and foxes. If the birds eat the corn and the foxes eat the birds, what would happen to the corn if the population of foxes decreased? Well, the answer is that the corn population would decrease. So let's draw it out. So we have our producer, corn. We have the birds who eat the corn. And then we have the foxes who eat the birds. Very simple diagram. There's nothing too special about it. But if the foxes decrease, there would be nothing to eat the birds. So the birds would see an increase in population. And then more birds would eat more corn. So the corn would see a decrease. Okay, moving on to question number six. If decomposers were taken out of an environment, what would happen? Well, the quality of soil would become worse. Decomposers eat dead organisms and turn them into nutrients for the soil. If there were no more decomposers, the soil would stop getting nutrients and become worse. Okay, moving on to question number seven. So this is our food chain again. That includes corn, birds, and foxes. So what is the role of the corn in the food chain? The answer is that it is a producer. The corn is a plant and it makes its own food. This makes it a producer. Question number eight. What could cause a decrease in herbivores in an environment? The answer is an increase in carnivores. Carnivores eat herbivores. So if there are more carnivores, then they will eat more herbivores, causing their population to decrease.
I hope that you found this video as a helpful review of the ecosystem standard. If this video was helpful, please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in our next video.